Merry Christmas, everybody.
Mr. Obama, Mrs. Robinson, Sasha, and Malia, it's great to see you all. Happy holidays. Happy holidays to you, Mr. President.
Is it time?
I think it's time.
I think it's time for
the big button. Let's count it down, everyone.
I hope everybody's ready. We've got to do the countdown. Starting with five. Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not shout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
In times of war and peace, triumph and tragedy, we've always come together to rejoice in the Christmas miracle. But our tree has been having a hard time recently. This is our third one in as many years. Our long-standing tree was lost in a storm, and then its replacement didn't take hold. Just goes to show nobody's job is safe here in Washington. But I feel good about this one. It was planted just days before Hurricane Sandy, and it made it through the storm in one piece. May every tree from Midland Beach to this ellipse and all across the country shine as a beacon of hope for all Americans. God bless you, and God bless America.